Amen.
Preach tonight, you can get as close to God as